37th pick in the 2009 NBA draft, the Golden State Warriors select ˈstɛfɨn Curry from Davidson College.
G-Nice. Ransom on the track. Come on, come on. No. 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 Can't take me away. No, they can't. I'm here to stay. Check it. Let's get it. I can't be taken away from the love of my life, which is music. The mic, I abuse it. I'm ruthless, vicious. Ordinary suckers wouldn't get this. Fake niggas never realize what the truth is. I spit with an automatic flow that go way past what you know and beyond what you ever had to witness before. To the flows where you drop like the beat, and my lyrics send chills from your head to your feet. Put you under a systematic shock and arrest, with a pain in your chest, take a rest. Never that I'm up, night to the day, with a hunger to be fed, hot beats on my plate. And I'm in love with every one of my vegetables, like an herbivore. But pass me the steak and I'll devour all the metaphors and spit them back out like I didn't like the taste. I'm the predator and you the prey, you can't take me away. Can't take me away. Nope. I'm here to stay. Let's get it. Come on, pause as the microphone record applies pressure and begins to lecture to you amateurs like a professor. The perfection and direction of the flow that I'm injecting to your brain is stronger, hard to control like anorexia. My profession is controlling your mind like a possession, and to send your simple brain into a state of pure perfection while you resting. I be testing all the answers to your question, like who's the best rapper alive? Well, stop guessing. I'm a blessing when I spit, the whole industry be sweating, start stressing. I'm the best and ain't nobody else contesting. My metal is like Intello's, dog, I'm not in your connection. Ranges like I'm 7'5 and you 5'7. Mac 11s and them AK-47s when they ripping is my only competition when I'm spitting. And you know I'm kicking back, same like I'm just spitting. Reckless, I'm ahead of you, lame. So I'ma give you punks a second to catch up.
Can't take me.
No.
Can't take me.
No.
Can't take me.
Can't take me away. No. I'm here to stay. No. No. Take a breath and inhale and exhale and propel your mind into the story I'm about to tell about the microphone slayer named G, who does it well above the competition, putting all of my opposition out of commission. I just sit back, relax and laugh as I listen to the constant bitching from these niggas' disposition, talking about they on a mission to restore hip-hop and whatnot. But what they fail to understand is hot as what they not. So who are you to tell me what's real? I feel that I'm ill and got the skills to drill any nigga with a deal at will and kill his old image for real. But still I chill and feel your ears to what you wanna hear. It appears that I'm above your understanding, cause I'm standing on another level. Rap's a party and I'm the one who planned it. I'm demanding respect from my fans and from the industry. I'm not your favorite rapper, you must be kidding me. No. 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 Can't take me away. Can't take me away. No, no.
Can't take me. Can't take me. Can't take me. Can't take me. Can't take me.
Go on today.
The past is the past, you know.
About the past, cause that was yesterday.
It's a new day, bro.
I'ma put it on
my day. You gotta do it now.
What time?
time it is. My time. You can check your iPhone. Better say it's our time. I don't even need a watch. I don't even see a clock. Soon as I walk in, it feel like me a clock. Yeah, me a clock. Every time my checks, niggas don't measure up and try to blame the Pyrex. I'ma do it bigger than a 5X. Can't ride with a L, so I don't drive Lex. Game so bickery, so full of trickery. Nursery, rhyming, hickory, dickory. Blowing that sour, the hood call it pickery. Biggie, Puffy, Buster, victory.
Yes.
You ain't a pilot, you probably couldn't style it. Unless you was a stewardess, you won't know what to do with this. First I took the time out, then I put the time in. Money ain't everything, it's more about the timing. So I got the Audemars, flawless diamonds. In other words, that's called perfect timing. I feel like a favor, I feel like a savior. They clock in my neck, I feel like I'm flavor. I go so hard, low so guard. Damn, street,
track with FABO, you know.